something just on me. The way you look at me when you say I love you. You smile, don't have to say no more. Your guidance and all the things just on me. The way you look at me when you say I love you. 25 reasons why I'm really in love with you.
Same struggle as I did. She don't do it for the likes of comments and any problems. She already know that I'm sliding. She real and 100% solid. She came from the same struggle as I did. She don't do it for the likes of comments and any problems. She already know that I'm sliding. Day I went grocery shopping down aisles. I saw this dark ebony chocolate thing stocking. Items at a time, she had a poetic braids. I was like, ay, but the next time I seen her, it was fake. Year passed and your oops was going through it. And years passed, my granny passed, my life ruined. And years later, when I finally met her, compared to these paternity tests, females, she much better. Cause she told me that she praying for me, that I saying something. She handled business independent and she really with it. Through the ups and downs, I know she'll hold me down. 5 years later, bruh, this is what I found.
25 reasons why I'm really in love with you.
Solid. You came from the same struggle as I did. She don't do it for the likes of comments and any problems. She already know that I'm sliding. She real and 100% solid. She came from the same struggle as I did. She don't do it for the likes of comments and any problems. She already know that I'm sliding. She wasn't tripping, I threw up the ace on her. If they ride or die, you gotta put a ring on it. She know her respect herself, to know her worth. Know she got a purpose while she walking here up on this earth. She passionate and bold in everything she do. Discern anything crooked before I make a move. Supports, believes in my dream when no one else does. So we grinding one hand on the shovel, middle fingers up. She still praying for me that I saying something. We collab when we handle business, now we bout to get it. Through all the ups and downs, she still hold me down. 5 years later, bruh, this is what I found.
25 reasons why I'm really in love with you. In love with you.